And last but not least, I hope the hospitals can help you. I miss you, and I love you. Goodbye, Ed Smith.
Did somebody say blacksmith?
Jesus Christ! Who the hell are you?
All right, let's get started. Step one. Mine some iron. You're gonna need a good supply if we're gonna get ourselves a sword.
How am I doing this? Where am I?
Step two. Start a fire. We're gonna need something to burn our iron.
Ooh, I've got a flint and steel. I can do that.
No, a real fire.
Huh? Oh.
Step three. Now that we've got that burnt out, let's put it in a bucket and take it over to the crafting table.
This isn't even my house. Where am I? Hello?
Step four. Beat the hell out of it.
What am I doing?
Keep hitting it.
I'm not hitting this.
Keep going.
How do I stop this?
Keep going.
No.
Don't stop. Go. Hit it. Step five. Now that we've got it all beaten out, I think it's time for us to take a break.
Oh, I could do that.
Step six. Enjoy yourself. Have
hey.
A friend over.
Hello?
Drink some tea.
Okay.
You'll really enjoy it.
Help me. Help me. I can't control myself.
He killed my entire family just to get me out here. Don't make eye contact with him. He'll kill you too. Oh, Jesus.
All right. We skipped a step, but it's the boring part. Now you have yourself a brand new iron sword.
I don't even want this stupid thing. Who are you? Fuck this. You can have your stupid sword. God damn it. I just want to go back to real life.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God, no! Oh, shit!
Ha, 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 ha.